when she walked in. I said, I'm sorry, but we're closed. She said, I know, but I'm afraid I left my purse. I said, I put one back behind the bar. I bet it's probably yours. And the next thing that I knew, there we were, lost in conversation. Said you'll only get this back on one condition. And we danced out there on that empty hallwood floor. Chairs up there, the lights turned way down low. She took me.